Everybody's here and welcome to another video of Stupid Dragons Online. As you can see here, we are at the discrepant back home for this one right here. As I'm gonna do this quest, the Necromancer's Doom. And yeah, let's get this going. I wanna complete this whole island. Because no one's gonna stop me. I'm ready. Oh god, this is not okay. A bat's in here. This is not gonna be a good sign.
You enter a musty hall, heavy with silence and the weight of dark stone.
What is this place? Why does it look like a library? This looks like a library. Or like a
vampire. All of a sudden, the sense of rot and decay assail your nostrils. Something foul is here.
Something is here. I can sense it in my bones.
In the corner, you see the glint of metal through some cobwebs.
And yes, there are bats here. Bats, stop flying around. Now. Okay, what? Oh, it's a lever.
As the secret door slides open, you see a magical cell across the chamber. Could it be holding you?
Okay, whoa. That's a magical cell. I must save him, but it's filled with force field. Activate. It's filled with force. Really, guys? Is that all you got? Come on now. Whoa! Is that really all you got? Lever. What does this lever do? Wait, what is this? Doom. Dang it! I got a penalty. Oh my god, I gotta wait 40 minutes to get this. Two skeletons. Oh. What is this door? I need to open it. Wait, You complete the Serguin Hunter deed in your monster manual. Wait, what? Hold on. Well, monster manual. Serguin mirror predators are adapting to hunting as sea devils. Of course, you gotta be killing everybody. What about that? I've been killing all the sea Serguins. Now, what does this do? Please tell me it opens. I don't want to see another trap. Force field! Dang it! No! It's locked!
It cannot be. Jacoby Drexelhand stands before you. Not alive, but not quite dead. He cackles and swears vengeance.
No! Jacoby! What are you doing this to me? If we're not, you shall be punished! Jacoby! I thought you were dead!
Drexelhand spits a curse and swears to return again before collapsing in a heap of bones. You take the cell key from his remains.
Hey. It's locked. Alas, Richard, I was taken for by felon debts. If you can assure my safety escape, you have the house. Well, go. That's done. But I want to get this open. How do I get this open? Can I reach in here to get it? Oh, come on, I want the chest. I want a chest full of good stuff. It's locked. What is it? Why would you keep a chest there if you... Oh dear. Do I have something? Nothing? Really? Are you kidding me? So there's no way I can open that door. All right. No. But fine. Wait a second. I'm going to try one more thing. Let me in. Let me in, you bastard. It's locked. I can't get the chest. Oh well. This thing is finito. It's all done. Yeah, wow, it's a pretty short one too. Short one as well. But I swear to God, I wanted that chest so badly. But the door won't open.
The decrepit catacombs are slightly obscured by the falling water.
They're both done. I'm gonna recall because I wanna get out of the river and I don't wanna get hit with it. But rare encounters. The rare encounters is difficult, to be honest. But let's turn this in. Hey, handsome wit! I got a good stuff. Your rate is quite satisfactory. Mistress is safely back in her quarters aboard the Sorit. She has empowered me to offer you one of these items as payment. One of these items as payment? Thank you. But goggles! Even his attack roll. Bane. Insight. Original. Perception. Well, I need to search some stuff, so. Hooray! To do do. Nope. So yeah, this is good. Yeah, jumping for joy, we did it. I'd like to trade now, please. I'm going to sell this since I don't need it. Weapon, attack penalty, minus 4. That's why I don't use this. I don't use this. This is a two-handed quarterstaff. This I might need, so. Bam! Got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of stuff. Repair all of them, please. Thank you. Of course, it's damaged. Plus, I need to figure out a spell so that I can get more antidote. As you can see here, I have one action point. And I don't have the requirements. Action boost. Gains action boost armor class. Human. All skill for 26. Oh, we need this one, the spell power. Yeah, I need this one. There's more! There's more of these! What the heck? There's like more of these and stuff. Don't have experience. Okay, my spells per tree level, you can set them into your spellbook. To set a spell, your first buy is their material. These can be purchased from vendors in Stormreach who sell art and materials. Wow, okay. That makes sense. Whoops. Quest material. So, Sally Dog, Gross, An Edgar Pier looking for vintage. But I want to know where to get that. That's the question. Bream. I need a bottle. I need a bottle. But it... this is frustrates me every time. I feel like I can't do this quest. Never... How the heck did I get to 125? I got like 125 coins. How did I get it? How did I get that? What? And Mara asks you help who is looking. Sure. That's all? Okay, that's all done, and I got the cake. But yeah, this is the end of Corthos Village, I think, because there are some monsters there. There's some rare monsters I need to get. And let's recap what we did. We went into the catacombs. We go through the undead. And then we cross through skeletons, open two levers. But then Jacoby returned, who tried to destroy me. But he can't destroy me because he's bad at everything. And of course, he is... Of course, he... I don't know. And of course they... Actually, I want to check something real quick. Inventory. Wait, what requirements do I need? So Storm of Ray. Shield. Good guard. Just a robe. Bam, baby! I have the awesome quarterstaff. But I'll figure it out in the next video. Guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. And comment down what you think of this video, of course. And subscribe to my channel for more And we will see you guys next time on the next adventure of Emma Hart. Try to focus, because remember, she will try to focus on her powers. And next up, I believe, which I hope, we are going to be going to Stormreach for a new set of adventures. So hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you next time. Bye!